You, out of everyone in the class, are my favorite student. And I mean it. Quiet, class. Hey, you, keep quiet. I will go and complain to your mother right now. I know your mother personally. She doesn't tell you anything, but I know everything. Your class is my favorite class. This is a message coming directly from the principal. If anybody of you tries to copy, let me tell you that there are hidden cameras in the classroom. You can't see them, but they see everything. Child, I'm like your best friend. You can tell me anything. I won't tell it to your mother. If you don't wear your ID card, you'll be rusticated. If you don't pin up your hair, you'll be rusticated. If you don't cut your hair, you'll be rusticated. If you breathe, you'll be rusticated. Oh my God, is that me? That's such a beautiful drawing. I just love it. And class, in science, I'm skipping chapter number 8 because it's not that important.
Why, ma'am? And what does this reproduction...
It's just random stuff. I said, right? Not that important.
Ma'am, how much did I score in last week's test?
Did you sit for yesterday's lecture?
No, ma'am.
Very good. Very good. You scored 0.
What?
Yes. Big 0.
No, ma'am.
Yes, yes.
No, ma'am.
Very good.
Ma'am, no, sorry, ma'am, no, no, sorry, no, ma'am, 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 ma'am.
Nothing can be done. Nothing can be done.
Ma'am.
Go. Room.
Ma'am. Ma'am.
I'm sorry, I can't help.
Ma'am, please, ma'am.
No.
Please, ma'am. Please, ma'am. Please, ma'am.
I'll see what can be done. I don't guarantee. But I'll see.
Thank you, ma'am.
Extracurricular activities and all are fine, child. But you will be called intelligent only if you study. This dance and all. No, I'm not stopping you, but I'm just telling you. Kindergarten is also better than your class. They also listen to me. They obey me. But you? Hello, kids. I'm going to be a class teacher for the rest of the year. And trust me, I'm going to be the most friendly teacher you ever meet. I'm calling your father right now. I have your landline number also. No issues.
But ma'am, we don't have landline only.
I meant to say your father's office landline number.
Don't
act over smart in front of me. You get it? I will hit you with this scale. All your bones will break. Listen to me carefully, students. You are going to use maths at each point of life. So my subjects that are algebra and geometry are the most important subjects of the academy. Really? I'm using it even right now actually. In calculating the amount of time that I wasted in studying it. Really? What's up? So I kept wondering how the end note of this video should be, but it didn't come to a conclusion. Because it literally went something like this. What do I say in the end note? I don't even want to praise teachers because most of them are just scary and blah. But I don't even want to talk harsh about them because that would be just so boring. Whoa, Israel, just not talk about them at all. Damn, I'm just so smart. So I was just talking about that thing. Teachers and me have shared such a great bond. I'm sorry, I just can't lie. Anyway, I hope you liked the video and I'm gonna come back next week with another video to haunt you guys once again. Oh my God, did I just say haunt you guys? Thank you so much for watching the video and do subscribe to my channel, The Controversial Kid. Bye! You, out of everyone in the class, are my favorite.
Arey amma yaar!
Excuse me, yenka daga gochete ni shoot mantan dilwani.